Our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is known as rahmatul lil alamin, the mercy to the worlds, and our religion of Islam is built upon this mercy. And I think there's a beautiful story we heard from Imam Saab there, and I was planning on telling a similar story actually. When I was in Syria, one of our teachers, he traveled the world, and he actually traveled to America, and he was advising people, and one of the people that came to him was a man who had embraced Islam, and his family were not Muslims, his mother especially, and he wanted them to embrace Islam. He wanted to spread the word. So he was trying.